yung totoong supporters ko po talaga are very masaya po sila sa mga nagagawa kong proyekto, and no room for hate with the new people that I work with.
Yeah, no, kailangan kasi kapag ka pumapasok ka sa isang project, no, you have to remember, this is work. So, everything that's personal, plan siya mo yan on your own, personal mo yung tatrabahuhin. Pero pagdating dito, kailangan kasi yung inhibitions na yon, you put your guard down, kailangan maging open ka sa magiging katrabaho mo, para whatever they feel, you let yourself be affected by it. Kasi napaka-importante nun, di ba? Hindi mag-work eh, kung hindi mo ibibigay yon sa kaharap mo. And especially with Alden, you know, yun nga, like he said, parang matagal na kaming magkakilala every time we see each other, even if we never got the chance to really get to know each other that deep yet. Pero with that comfort, ang galing kasi. Ako, I guess, with my personality, I'm like, yeah, okay, been there, done that, I've heard everything. So, I don't get affected by anything. Even personally, no, yung mga inhibitions because I'm part of a relationship or whatever, or I'm the sister of ganyan, baka may maisip yung mga tao, etc., etc. I don't let that affect my work because napaka-unfair din naman nun. Sa sarili ko and yung sa mga kakapareha ko, di ba? Hindi ko dapat yun hayaan na maapektuhan kami yung chemistry namin and yung ibibigay namin para sa show kasi na-entrust to sa amin. So I have to be able to overcome that personally. And ako naman feeling ko, nalagpasan ko na yun, nararide ko na yung wave namin dalawa ni Alden. I feel like we've got that kilig going on and alam na namin kung paano i-hit yung kilig na yun and paano ma-reach yun personally, professionally, but also personally and professionally lang. Ano pa bang angle, diba? Andun na kami, nakuha na namin. And ako, I'm very comfortable. Na-enjoy ko yung kilig every time we were in that scene. And I'm glad na it's with Alden. There's so much trust there talaga.
Okay, thank you.
Said, well said.
And ako naman po, Tita, when it comes to that, I have learned how to make decisions by myself. And kung makikinig lang po kasi ako palagi sa sinasabi ng iba coming from other experiences, hindi po ako mag-grow as an actor. And the same goes with Justin as well. If we always listen to people who brings us down and not support our endeavors and our, you know, yung mga ginagawa namin, hindi po kami mag-grow. Masa-stuck lang po kami dun sa mentality na laging ayaw ng ganito, ayaw nila ganito, ayaw ng ganito, social media, etc., etc. We don't function like that as actors. We are not robots. We are learning machines. We like to learn. We like to experience. We like to, you know, explore different stuff for our growth. Kasi yun po ang, I'd like to believe, one of the principles of being a good actor and an evolving actor. So, doon naman sa kilig, Tita, kami ni Jazz, we don't really prepare for it, pero for some reason, take one siya.
Wow!
Po eh, may ganun. Parang all the more na hindi pinagpaplanuan yung mga bagay, all the more na nagkakaroon ng bunga. So, siguro kami ni Jess, meron na po kaming secret language na kahit di po kami nag-uusap masyado pag hindi kami nasa work. Of course, pag pahinga kami, we have our own personal lives as well. Pero for some reason, there's that secret language. I don't know, parang may ganun po eh. Tinginan lang, alam na namin, yung script, basa, action, cut, good, next. So, yung kung comfort at comfort lang din po ang pag-uusapan, Taros, wala na pong problema dun. Na-surpass na po namin. Very much po, Tito. I think naging mature na rin po yung mga fans po and supporters natin with regards to that matter. And yung totoong supporters ko po talaga are very masaya po sila sa mga nagagawa kong proyekto, and no room for hate with the new people that I work with. Actually, ang sinasabi po lang po talaga nila sa akin is kung ano man po yung gawin ko, andun lang sila to support. So nagpapasalamat po ako na talagang yung mga true supporters ko po is really there for me and supports me with whatever work or projects I'm into po.